this was our laundry situation before and then after. I got those two shelving units from Amazon, and then I added a laundry basket inside of the cabinet. Then I placed the cute little aesthetic jars onto the shelves, and that's it.
Thank you. Thank you. Restock.